back, looking at this fight card when it did took place, this was, you know, months prior to when COVID hit, but you look at the fight card itself, you have Conor McGregor, who just made his return, knocked out Cowboy Cerrone, Holly Holm over Cal Pennington, Alexi Lomachenko, he's going to be an armbar, Brian Callaghan, Osborne. I mean, this was a fight card that, like, the minute it happened, it was just like, I mean, Conor McGregor or Cowboy Cerrone, and people were just like, wow, this guy, wow, Conor really kind of evolved. He kind of hit with a shoulder shot, and everybody was just like stunned, and Cowboy got hit with, you know, a head kick, and, you know, like, you never saw it coming. Just like,